Hey guys, Neil Waterhouse. Here are the top five tools that we've tested to find the top selling items on eBay. As I'm sure you're aware, there's a gazillion tools out there. It really comes down first to nutting out exactly what data you require from the tool. Many tools have a zillion features. Our favorite tool, you only need to know five functions, and more on this shortly. Now, first of all, 99% of everything we sell on eBay is brand new, so any reference I make to any products is all about just brand new items. And as a side note, over 85% of all items sold on eBay these days are brand new. Personally, I prefer new items as I find it much easier to automate the business, and we don't have to drive around the countryside to find inventory. Okay, the first piece of software I'll share with you is WatchCount.com. Now, WatchCount does not show you the top selling items. However, there's a very close correlation between which items have the most watches and which items are getting the most sales. eBay also recognizes this as well with the Cassini search engine. Cassini gives a lot of weight to items which have a lot of watches. Now, of course, there is an exceptions, of course, you know, Donald Trump's Lamborghini was up recently on eBay, and of course that got a lot of watches, but of course it's not going to get a lot of sales because there's obviously only one. Now, the number two tool is eBay's has pages to show what's hot on eBay, and these can be found at this URL which I'll show on the screen. However, just be careful with all these items, as a lot of these items are just cheap items which are very low margins. There are exceptions though. Now, number three is marksite.com, which has many features, including eBay product research, price trackers, and more. There's the URL, check it out. Number four is hammertap.com. Hammertap is the original product, or the original eBay research program, and it can show you ideas on what to sell and also emerging markets as well. Number five, and what we use, is Terapeak. Terapeak allows you to research any product, niche or category to find the top selling items. It also enables you to research any other eBay seller to see exactly what they are selling. Also, how many times it's sold by that seller in whatever period you select. You can select 7 days, 30, 90, and even up to 365 days. Most professional eBay sellers use Terapeak. Now, we also being an eBay developer, we also pull information from eBay's API. However, you don't need to get all that. You don't need to do that. You can get all the information required from programs like Terapeak. The most important thing here is to choose one piece of software and get good at it. However, you know, like almost all software, you don't need to be an absolute expert with every piece of software. It's a classic 80-20 rule, where you get 80% of the results from knowing only 20% of the software. And with Terapeak, it's more like the 95-5 rule. That is, you only need to know less than 5% of the Terapeak features to get over 95% of the results. This goes across the board for most software, whether it's the software on your computer like Windows, or the software in your camera, or the software in your car's GPS, or software in your phone. Many people come up to me and tell me they're not software experts. Well, none of us were born software experts. I'm certainly no software expert. My answer is always the same. You simply do not need to be. You just need to learn the 20%. How much of Windows do you need to know to be able to use your computer? Or how many features on your phone do you need to know to make a phone call? Or how much do you need to know about your car's engine computer to drive to the shop? Now, as a side note, when researching hottest items, just be careful researching the hottest items, as this is what most people do. And often, the hottest items have the lowest profit margins. Often the items which are not the hottest, just a bit lower down, have much higher profit margins. Yes, they might have a lower velocity, they sell less times per month. However, we prefer to make higher margins per sale. Accountants call this working smarter and not harder. Now, everybody, of course, has their own criteria. Our criteria is we will not list an item unless it's already selling a minimum of 15 times per month and not making at least $10 profit per sale, preferably a lot more. That's all for this week. No matter where you're watching this, whether it's on Facebook or on my YouTube channel or on my blog, neilwaterhouse.com, please scroll on down, leave a comment. If you're using any other tools which help you find top-selling products on eBay and they're working for you, please let me know. Love to hear from you. If you know somebody who might find this video useful, please give me a share. Until next week, listen more, sell more. This is Neil Waterhouse.